Jesse.
Hey.
Thank you so much for doing this last minute.
Hannah, listen, you are my best friend, okay? You know I'd do anything for you, right?
Oh.
Yeah, I'd really love a hand job, though.
What?
I said I really love this job. It's amazing.
Oh, my God. Get in here.
Later, I want to hit it.
Wait. I didn't catch the last thing.
I said later, I want to hit the bar.
Oh.
Come on, Hannah. It's what platonic friends do. You know, you grab a beer, right? Then you make out and have sex until we question the status of our friendship or whatever, you know?
I guess.
Yeah,
come on.
Whoa, Hannah. Did you? You just kissed me on my lips?
Wait, I thought that...
No, listen. Okay, let's get one thing clear. We are just friends. Don't make it weird.
Oh, no, I thought
we... It's okay. I'll fuck you later.
Wait, what?
I said I'll see you later. Jeez, man. Bow.
Girl, he's staring at you like some real fear type shit right now, girl. He looked like Marky Mark after he left a funky bunch and started acting, girl.
All right, give me a smile.
Jeez.
All right, don't ever fucking smile again, okay?
He asked me to go to coffee with him after the shoot.
Oh, girl, that's cute. Last time I went to coffee, I got eaten out outside of McDonald's.
That McCafe menu got a girl gushing.
All right, let's break the internet.